Do you see how thin she is now? Ew. And her hair, it's so gross. She's definitely faking it. Why is she always so miserable? Imagine if people looked at cancer the way they look at eating disorders and other mental illnesses. Just because it's in your mind doesn't mean it's only there. Mental illness hurts. Stop the stigma.